उठित जिया हूँ, सुनी कोयल को 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 उठित जिया हूँ,
Today is Pandit Shrikrishna Narayan Ratanjankar's birth anniversary, and we at Sujaan would like to pay him a small tribute in his memory.
Panditji was a pioneer, a distinguished scholar, and a teacher of Hindustani classical music from the Agra gharana. He was the principal of Bhatkhande Music University at Lucknow for several years, and later was appointed the Vice-Chancellor at Indira Sangeet Kala Vishwavidyalaya, Khairagad, Madhya Pradesh. At the age of 7, Panditji was trained under the guidance of Krishnam Bhatt of Karwar. Later, he was trained by Pandit Anant Manohar Joshi of the Gwalior Gharana. But his actual professional musical journey began under the most pioneer musicologist in the history of Indian classical music, Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande, who further made arrangements for Panditji to go under the training of Aftab-e-Mausiki Ustad Fayyaz Khan of Baroda. Like his guru Bhatkhandeji, Panditji too devoted his entire life towards teaching music rather than performing. Among the students who were privileged to learn under him were Pandit K.G. Ginde, Pandit S.C.R. Bhatt, Pandit Chidanand Nagarkar, Pandit V.G. Zog, Pandit Dinkar Kaikini, Shrimati Sumati Mutatkar, Pandit C.R. Vyas, Pandit Chinmoy Lahiri, and even Hindi film music directors like Roshan, S N Tripathi, Madan Mohanji, and many more. In fact, Pandit Kumar Gandhar also had the privilege to learn under him whenever he visited the Bhatkhande University. As a vocalist, Panditji sang the Dhrupad and the Khayal styles of the Agra gharana. A known musicologist, like his mentor Bhatkhandeji, he has more than 800 compositions under his pen name Sujaan. He also published books like Geet Manjari, Taan Sangrah, Sangeet Shiksha, and Abhinava Raga Manjari. He also composed some new ragas such as Marg Bihag, Gopika Basant, Kedar Bahar, Savani Kedar, Ranjani Kalyan, Hans Ranjani, Vyog Varali, and Salag Varali, to name a few. Talking about Pandit Ratanjankar's creations, which we continue to hear today in mehfils and recordings. Among the many popular bandishas, this bandish in Rag Puriya Kalyan, A Bada Khayal, Hovan Lagi Saz, is sung by many classical singers, including today's classical icon, Shrimati Kaushiki Chakravarti. Another bandish, Sahe Lariya, of Rag Narayani, is another melodious creation of Panditji. Parveen Sultana ji impressed Pandit ji with her voice and musical training so much that he allowed her to use this bandish of his in her singing wherever she wanted. No wonder Pandit ji was fondly called by his students as Anna Sahib, meaning big brother. Some of Panditji's bandishas have inspired our Hindi music directors also. One among them is the lovely bandish Wahi Jao Jao Balam of Rag Bilas Khan. This composition has been used in the film Lekin, in the song Jhoote Naina Bole, sung by Asha Bhosleji. The second composition is Lakuti Johati Ab Bean Bani of Rag Jinjoti. This was taken in the song Koi Hamdam Na Raha, sung by Kishore Kumar ji. In 1957, Panditji was awarded the Padmabhushan by the Government of India. And in 1963, the Sangeet Natak Academy, India's National Academy for Music, Dance and Drama, awarded him its highest honor for lifetime achievement, the Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship, for his immense contribution in the field of music.
May God give Sujaan Music the strength and character to carry forward this legacy of selfless devotion to music.
अब मैं देवगिरी राग, देवगिरी बिलावल नाम जिसका है वो गाता हूँ. ये भी प्रातःकाल का राग है. इसमें सिद्ध कल्याण एवं बिलावल का मिलाप है. इसमें एमनी बिलावल की भांति दोनों मध्यमें नहीं लगती है, इसमें केवल एक मध्यम. और सिद्ध कल्याण का पर्याप्त अंग इसमें होता है और बिलावल अवरोह में.
Na na na.